Hey, baby. Hi. No. Everything's okay, love. Nothing to worry about with me. Yes. At work right now. I'm on my break. Just hanging out at the park nearby. I'm sorry. This is probably too inconsiderate of me. Because I know you were already asleep. It's the middle of the night there. But I still woke you up. What's wrong? Well, nothing's really wrong. It's just... I don't know. Maybe there is something wrong. Maybe I miss you? This probably sounds dumb. But yes, I finally said it. I miss you. I knew you'd be worried because I'm calling outside of our scheduled routine. But we've both been busy these past couple of days, and try as I might, I couldn't help it anymore. I want to spend my time with you. More time. Hear your voice. Be with you. Baby. I'm focused at work, but something in me just wouldn't settle. I can't stop thinking about you. Oh, you miss me too? Waking you up makes me feel sorry, but also not sorry. Your sleepy voice sounds so cute. You thought that I just didn't make enough time for you. Oh, baby. Please don't think that way. I'm at fault for cutting our quality time short because work is demanding more from me these days. You know that. I know it's frustrating. And you're being so patient with me. Thank you. After this week, it should be better. I promise. Early to work tomorrow, right? Or well, later. My bad. I'll let you go back to sleep now. But, is it okay if we stay on the line? I'll be right here. Hey, baby. Before you completely doze off, I love you so much. You love me more? Nah, I love you more right now. No fighting with me, beautiful. Let me watch over you while you sleep. Yes? Makes me feel like I'm right there with you. Go back to sleep. I'm not going anywhere. And don't worry. I'll hang up once I know you're fast asleep. I'll make sure we'll talk again when you wake up. I should be home by then. Are you cozy? Okay. Good. Sleep sweetly, my love.